Hello, everybody. So today is the day of the sixth episode of QwertyCruz's Best Manga to Build. So, and I'm sure you know, but in episode one, I showed you my McDonald's. But in episode six, which is now, I'm showing you a fancier McDonald's. It's, since McDonald's sells Happy Meals, I built a McDonald's that is shaped like a Happy Meal. Some flowers and leaves and stuff in the front. Like, it has the smile, McDonald's banners, chairs, the kitchen. Then you go up stairs for more seats, flower pots or cups, and there's chairs. And it took me a while to build this, and I think it's totally better than the old one I showed you in episode one of QwertyCruz's Best Minecraft Builds. So this is a really nice build. I like how it turned out. I built it a long time ago, and I hope you guys like this episode and like this build, and come back and watch episode 7 soon. Goodbye!